Hey guys, I'm back to the YouTube video. Today I'm going to be playing Destiny 2 on my Xbox. Actually, I haven't made a video of Destiny 2, but I just made a cutscene video. I'll probably upload that before I upload this video, obviously, because I don't know if this would be 10 minutes long, because it can only go up to 10 minutes long, so I'm going to make it longer by recording it on the Xbox app. So let's get started. I haven't played Destiny 2 in a while, so I remember this part, at least. But I forget how to play this. Yeah, I remember now. I think it's going to be way longer. I have to go in here and try to get out of the thing to try to escape. I'm gonna have to be fighting people in this game, obviously. It's just like Warframe. I don't know if I made a video of Warframe yet. I'll try, I don't know. Because I already played that, so I don't know if I can make a video of it. But Destiny 2, first thing, so I can do it. Oh, rifle time. I'm getting that rifle. So, guys, if I talk out of, like, context on here, because it's, like, 20, like, it's, like, a minute off or something like that. I don't know why, though. Like the voices and the stuff from the Xbox app. I'm going to settings right now. Because I need to turn the volume up. Apparently I can't. Well, great. Chat volume. That's not going to work. Well, great. Apparently this is how you can hear it. Turned something up at least. Die, die, die. Did that? Okay.
I have to defeat a boss in here, guys. Hey, boss, come here. Ah, I was kidding. Oh. You're a bot. Die. I'll let you die. Get over here. Okay. I'm not going near the boss. I'm out. Oh. How do I... Ow. Guys, watch this part. I just somehow defeated him, like, that quick. I don't know. Don't you, after you, like, do this part? At least I defeated the boss, that's good. Holy crap, that's a big building. Alright. What? Apparently he wanted me to try to equip more stuff, so I did. I hate that it's like 20 seconds off, and if I live streamed on Twitch to do this, it would still be like a couple seconds off. So I can't do it like that either. Yeah, scan for a nearby ship for me. I need it. I've been stabbing people, bro, for days. Crap. Get him away. I'm running. It's a dead end, ain't it? Holy X, all right. Oh, I got this stupid gun out. Swap guns. Dude killed me by blowing me up, like, low key. How do I defeat him? It's not going down, I don't think. He thought I wouldn't be able to know that you were here. That's why I was hiding. Just seeing people shooting at me. Dude's still throwing bombs at me. I don't think the health's even going down off him, bro. I think I have to throw everything at him. No. I think I spawn right above him, so that's easy, right? Wait, I think I have to shoot their legs. I think I have to shoot his legs. Oh, I did this before. Okay, I know what to do. Didn't think I would know what to do, did ya? I'm not dumb. Obviously, I'm gonna know what to do. Dude's still throwing bombs at me. Like, I can't stop that. Yo, his health went down. I don't know why. I threw, like, a spike thing at him. He's still throwing bombs. I want to throw that spike again. Dude, I don't know how it does that. What if I hide? I'm gonna go, like, I'm out. There's people behind me, good thing. You're bot. Yeah, I'm hiding. I'm going to die. I'm out. Right. I have double jump, guys. I forgot about that. No wonder I can get up high places. And I can climb, which is a good thing. How does this get higher up? Fine. And they still shoot at me. Crap, they can get up here. How? Can y'all die? Guys, the next thing is insane. I have to go try get not get shot at while I go over here. Actually, it's not that insane. It's actually easy somehow, but okay. Because to find, like, this person. And I start to fight. Well, why can't I defeat the boss? I want to defeat the boss. Wait. I don't know if I can pause this game. It's in an online game. I want to defeat the boss just in case I get an achievement. I need achievements. I'm gonna defeat him still. I don't care, guys. But first, I have to fight them guys before I go out back. Because why not? Wait, there's people down here. This is an online game. Yeah, I'm coming with a back attack, bro. Don't know why I just said that, but... Holy boss, bro. Back. I caught him on fire, at least. I'm going back and doing that mission, guys. I have to. Guys, you're gonna see what my character looks like. It's not the red guy, it's the dark black guy that has a hoodie on. I'm a hunter. A robot hunter, makes sense. And for some reason, I have a robot friend.
Okay, I'm not gonna talk about the game for so long. You guys can just watch and enjoy your life. While I play, talk to myself for some reason. Like I'm doing right now. And yeah. I guess we came here for him to help us, but I don't know why. Yeah, and now I gotta go find him again, guys, somehow. But that's just weird, but okay. At least we defeated the boss, that's good, right? I didn't get achievements, I don't think it counted for me for some reason. I have a gay gun, hold up. Nope, unequipping. Source for the interference. Let's check it out. Wait, can I jump in slow motion? No, that's on Warframe. Never mind. I mean, that would have been good for this game because a lot of high places in this game, more than Warframe, to be honest. If you haven't played Warframe, you have to play it. It's a good game. I'll probably make videos Warframe. I don't know when though. I don't know if I will actually. Why you give me the stupid guns, bro? Gotta destroy them, then somehow go to that antenna to fix it. Why did I do that? Oh, you gotta do fall damage. I don't know. I don't even know where to go, to be honest.
trap left and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back. Take it.
Something in. Just where's the trains in all of Russia?
Let's check out the control. This is locked down with adaptive compression. We'll need access keys to bypass. Thank you.
that's all he's weak. He should be able to break encryption.
After I'm done playing this, I'll end the video. Or after I'm done doing this mission. Guys, by the way, this is the last level. Almost done. Hi, guys. Until when this is finished, and now be done. This is way off for some reason. than what my Xbox is on, so let's just wait. Mission ends in 15 seconds. Just wait that long while I say. If you want to see more of this content, make sure to like this video, subscribe, turn on push notifications to never miss a video, and comment if you want. Other than that, I completed the mission. If you want me to play more Destiny 2, make sure to subscribe and like this video. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye.